much for coming out to see me play on my recital this evening. That first piece was the world premiere of Bug Compiler by Theodore Strich, who's in the audience. Me and Theo are super, super close friends, and I've known we're from the same kindergarten class, so it's really cool to be playing his music now. And I also want to thank LOTUS. I always love playing with them. They're the best. So this next piece is a trio by Evan Chambers in four movements. We're playing three of them. And you know, look at the title, it kind of already gives you an idea of the movements. But this whole piece is basically new music plus bluegrass. You enjoy it.
Thank you.
So last summer I was a part of, as a fellow in the 2023 Cortona Sessions for New Music, which is a music festival intended in Cortona, Italy, which is in Tuscany, pretty close to Florence. And that was honestly one of the just best 2 weeks of my life. I had such a good time there. And one of the friends I made there, who was closest with Noah Magnus, who's a composer from Brooklyn, writes just really cool music, and we just connected really quickly. And so at the camp, I was like, hey, you want to write something for me? And we talked and kind of workshopped through a few different ideas and ended up with deciding on a saxophone and guitar duo. So this piece, Cottonwood, appeared in my email inbox about 2 weeks ago. Now we're going to do the world premiere. Hope you enjoy. Thank you. ding, da, ding, ding, da, ding, ding, da, ding, ding, da, da, ki, da, ding, ba, ding, ding, ba, ding, ding, da, ding, ding, ba, da, ka, da, ding, da, ka, ding, da, ding, da, ka, ding, da, ding, da, ka, ding, da, ding, da, ka, da, ki, da, ding, da, da, ding, da, ding, da, da, ding, da, ding.
Ding, 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 ding
So that's another piece with a Cortona connection. Ned was one of the faculty members at the Cortona sessions and gave a lecture on rhythm. And then a concert that same evening, he played that work, and right after I played that, I was like, I know a guy who's kind of wants to do that with me. And it's a lot of fun. So this next piece by Edison Denisov, it's a sonata. So there's a guy named Jean-Marie Landex that some of you are familiar with. He's a French saxophonist. He's very active in the 20th century. And at some point in the 1960s, he was touring around Europe playing his horn, and he did a concert in the Soviet Union. And one of the people in attendance of that concert was a composer by the name of Edison Denisov, and he was just totally, he was already into serial music and some other kind of progressive types of music then, and he was also into jazz, so he just saw saxophone concerts, like, this is so cool. And he wrote to Lundex and basically said, hey, can you record every sound the saxophone makes? That would make me very happy. And Lundex obliged and sent him a tape. And a few months later, he wrote this sonata, which uses all of them, pretty much.
Thank you.
first of all, I'd like to thank everybody, all of you, for being here and watching me play, and letting everybody here play music. So there's a lot of things you could do with a Saturday evening, so I appreciate you guys committing it here. And then I'd like to thank all the other performers on this recital. It's an extraordinarily busy time of the semester, and I know everybody is going through it. So it means a lot to me that all of these music, everybody here is taking some time out of their semester to play with me. To give a thank you to my family, especially my parents and my sister. It's a stressful thing going through music school, and I really appreciate their support. It's how I've gotten through it. And then last of all, I'd like to give a thank you to my professor, Dr. Krebsden. Just done a lot for me, and really learned a lot in the last 4 years. So without further ado, this is the last piece, Archangels by Stacy Garrop.
Thank you.